What's up, Ink Squad?
We are here in the car.
We are busy.
As you can see. Oh, sorry guys, my hair is looking a mess today.
I told her she looks cute. I don't know why she thinks.
This is my hair today.
Otherwise.
I have on a scarf.
Yeah, it looks good.
But
what's up, y'all?
We are going to run some errands, so we're just gonna take you guys with us. I have to do my hair, so I'm gonna show you guys how I do my hair, because for the rest of this month I want to kind of keep it out, just give it a break from braids, because I just braid it and put a wig on most of the time. So we're gonna be doing those two things, as well as
actually she's taken away from all my plans because I gotta work out.
Yeah,
and she's been working out, wasting my time.
So he'll take you guys with him when he works out a little bit. But yeah, we just got a bunch of stuff to do. Right now, we're about to stop at Burlington because we wanted to pick up a few things for our house. We've been just rearranging our house, getting everything together for the
baby. Trying to get right for the baby.
Should we tell them her name in this video?
We'll wait. Yeah, so y'all gonna have to wait to find out the name.
Yeah, so you know, soon we'll tell you guys the name. But yeah, so after that we're going grocery shopping, and we usually stop at like 2-3 grocery stores. We go to Sam's Club, we go to Walmart, and we go to Publix most of the time. So yeah, but right now, actually before Burlington, we're gonna stop at Starbucks because your girl has not eaten yet, and it is 11:42. We're not doing this today. Oh my gosh, y'all, my face is getting so fat. My face is so fat now. Oh! This is so weird.
Oh, it's not. She always exaggerates. Oh. She finds a problem every day. It's always something.
Oh, my leg. Oh, my arm. Oh, my neck. My face.
I feel like
there's nothing wrong. She's beautiful. She's great.
When you've just never been pregnant like this before and everything just starts getting big, and you just be like, oh dang, like you kind of like it, because I kind of like it. I love my thickness, but at the same time,
yeah,
I look
girl,
at my face
thick.
And I'm like, dang, my face, like, it's like seeing your face in a whole new realm, you know?
You're just
not used to it, so it's like, dang, when you see changes in your body and stuff, it's just like, oh wow, I didn't know that could happen. I didn't know that was gonna happen, but here we are. You know?
Here we are.
So, babe, are you gonna go to the Starbucks?
Cause we gotta go down that way. You keep forgetting that I have to work out.
It's hot, man.
Like, and I'm not appreciating that. Cause I had to wait for you for like hours, first of all. Alright, y'all, so we just.
And they changed it wrong. And that
right here. Oh, it's nice.
It just like burst all over.
Okay.
Nope.
Right.
We're here, guys. So we ended up coming to our bro Alex's place first.
Yes, sir.
He has this really nice outside workout area. Oops, sorry. Let me not get people. But he has this really nice outside workout area.
Why are you going here, bro?
Alex. Uh-oh, we got a speaker. All right, y'all, so we're about to work out. I'm gonna record us, and
so that was a good workout. Feel me? We got some sweat in, you know. I got some good work in. I'm about to go to the pool. About to swim a little bit after a good workout. What's better than swimming in the pool, right? So it's a nice day though. Miami, we out here. So y'all real quick. India downstairs, she already changed and everything. She had that little cabana right there. So about to get in the pool. That's where we were. Since working out. So why not just get in the pool, right? All right, so I'm about to see India soon. Look at my pregnant baby out here. Look at my baby, look at her. Look at one of them pregnant video girls.
Ooh, there's India B. Air feels good. Hand sanitizer, awesome.
Hmm. All right, so here is India B.
They didn't say, we don't know when yet. Somebody from Kia called me today though and asked me, did we have the car back yet?
Yeah. I was recording you from upstairs, and I told him I was about to link up with you.
Yeah, I feel like everybody's staring at me.
It's okay.
Like, yes, I know, my belly is big. Woo! Me and baby gal. Me and baby K.
That we're about to link up with you, so I was recording you from up there.
We're about to get in the pool. Oh, I was kind of lonely in the pool before, so I just got out, waited for them to come. And yeah, here's my big 7-month-old belly. Your girl is actually in her third trimester now. How many weeks am I? 28 weeks. So we're getting there. This is how I look at 28 weeks. It's so funny, like my belly sits on my lap. How cute. All right, y'all. We will return.